Welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a long time. I know. I've been really busy. My hair's kind of, you know, messy, but today I am at my sister's house and I am with my nephew Oliver, my nephew Adrian, my mom. Mommy, di hi.
Hi.
My sister Gladys. She came to visit too here. So my other sister. And Rances, but she's playing with the toys. Say hi. Yep. Oh, my niece Guada. Yeah. So today we are doing the pie face challenge. And my nephew is setting it up right over here, right on the table. Frances just opened one of her Christmas gifts from her auntie and her nephews. I mean, her cousins. I said nephews. Her cousins. Little doll. So she's playing on the floor. So here we are. Let's set this up. What is that? Okay. So we have for the whipped cream, we have the Cabot Premium Natural Sweet and Light Whipped Cream. Tastes like homemade. And here we are. Who's gonna be the first ones to do it?
I'm the winner.
Okay, so let's see who wins out of both of them, and then they would challenge me. Ooh, sorry for the light, the windows right there. Let me turn this down. So yeah, they're gonna challenge me. Aren't you supposed to do it the other way around?
I thought it was supposed to be the other way. Because I think that's going to the other way. Put your hand on the table.
Let me find a chair. Wait, let me find a chair first.
Yeah,
like that. Let me move all this stuff. There's mad stuff on the chair.
No, whipped
cream. So Adrian and Guada, my sister, but she's not here right now. She went out really quick. They just came from Rhode Island. Guada, póngate para allá. Para el otro lado. So cute. Go over there. Cuando, ve con Frances. I'm about to fall off this chair already. So, these guys. Alright. Let me put this right here. Guys, can you pass me that, please? We'll set up the camera so you guys can see us better. Okay. Someone's blind over there. Alright. So, wait. Whoever loses
gets cream in the face.
No, gets to do it with me.
Oh, yeah.
Whoever wins.
I got the winner.
Wait, how does it go?
The winner.
Okay. The winner.
Wait.
Gets to do it with me.
But let's make it like challenging. So like the loser gets to eat a raw egg.
Ew. That is so disgusting.
Ew. Oliver, okay. You eat it.
All right. So gets to like at least like dip their tongue.
In a raw egg?
In a scrambled raw egg.
Fuck it, step on your whipped cream is melting.
I know. Hurry up. Okay. Ready? Wait, I'm gonna hold it because then let me hold on this. 1, 2, 3. It got on Oliver.
Cheater.
So Oliver's a loser because
Oliver, stop, you put it on my shirt.
Look,
cheater.
Look, show your face, boy. Look at Joe's face. Look at
cheater, bro. He moved
and it's in your hair.
Ew.
So since Adrian was
the
loser,
no,
Oliver cheated.
How did I
cheat? I think Oliver cheated because the thing moved and it didn't even touch Adrian at first.
Exactly.
So
I moved
Adrian. Since it didn't touch Adrian firsthand, you guys had to do it again.
go at the rematch.
He moved.
This thing is like kind of complicated.
AJ, go at it.
Let's redo. So that was round one, we could say. Round one.
That way you don't feel sticky.
Round one. There is no more whipped cream on there, so now we are going to add more. Add more.
Use it to get the stickiness off of you, and then you use it to dry it.
Ew, man, nasty.
Yeah, I have to take a shower, okay?
What is that? What is that?
Oh.
Hey, you wanna go, Gola? You wanna play too?
Man.
She's gonna cry.
Otro día.
Yo, you better not get one, her thing
two,
dirty.
Two.
Wait, that's cheating. She doesn't know how to play.
Okay, okay, so, yeah, see.
Dude, she's a baby.
Wait.
Yo.
One, two, three, go.
Dale, duro.
Duro.
On that cheek, girl. Ew, man, nasty. Y'all eat it. Ew.
Let me get some whiskey.
Ew, that was disgusting. All right, Adrian, go. Hurry up.
You can't move away. You moved away last time. He went like.
Try to do a dab or something like that. Oh, so this one looks like it has more whipped cream than last time.
If you can't move away.
Put your chin right on the...
There.
Oh, yeah, because that's the middle.
Okay. Adrian, put your chin right on
and
it.
You can't move away.
Don't move it, yeah. Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Look, you move,
okay,
you move.
Stop. Stop! I said stop! Adrian, you're being a cheater. You're gonna have to take the egg.
Yeah, you moved.
One more time, and if you cheat, then that means you move automatically. What happened? What's going on? Ha ha ha, shy girl.
You can't move away.
Ready? One, two, three. Oh, boy! Let me see. Show the cam. Show the cam, show the peoples out there. Oh, you better eat that.
I can barely see right now.
You better eat that.
All right, Nate, you ready to lose?
All right. So let's put the cams right here. I think that's this. Hold this for me, Gladys. So it's your girl's turn. You
She's
already
going
know
down.
Who's gonna win? Like, is that a question? Like, here,
goddess. This is about to be so tragic. You gotta put extra. You have to put extra.
So, wait, don't
move. Because it's her show.
Alright. Put it down a little bit so they can see the thing.
Okay.
Oh, that's a force. That is way too much.
Dang, that's a force right there. That's
but hold
way
it.
Too
Leave
much.
It. Put it. Just put it down. Cause.
Hey, put it in this.
Yeah. Cause. I know Adrian's gonna be laughing, and he's not even gonna.
Wait, what?
No, Rances.
Okay, whoever wins goes to the
wait, I don't even.
Count.
Ready? You're such a cheater.
He said one, two, three.
No, I didn't.
Oliver is a cheater.
He's a cheater.
Ew, I'm not putting that on my face. That is, I do not know where your hands been.
Go.
Dude.
Put more.
Goddess is being a hippo back there eating the whipped cream.
Hey, ass hat.
That's what you get.
One. Oh, wait.
One.
Guys, count to three.
Can you get me a napkin? Wait, let me take this off my fingers.
One.
Wait, Daddy. No more. That's
get this
a
off
lot.
My fingers. push it. Oh, look, my fingers are still dirty.
There you go. Let it go. There we go.
Okay. Sorry for the difficulties.
One, two, ready.
Wait, do it again. One, don't say ready, just say three. One, two, three.
One, two, ready. Go!
Wait, she's not ready.
One, wait, are you gonna go one, two, wait. Ready? And oh, one, two, three.
One, two, ready, go! Wait, go! Wait! Wait. One, two, one, two, ready, go! Let's go!
Such a cheater!
Winner!
Such a cheater!
He got the rolling leg! He needs to get the rolling leg!
Yep, he is.
He needs to get the rotten egg!
He's going to eat the raw egg. Because he raw put it all in my face. As you know, you guys know that. Who's gonna win? Like, was that a, like, guessing? Like, come on now. Like, you already knew. So now I gotta take this on my face. I'll be right back with you guys. And I'm gonna get the egg ready for this kid over there. Alright, guys. I am back. I just had to wash my face. Because all this whipped cream got all over my jacket. Now we got the egg. Let me put that right there. I am going to put the egg in a cup. Oh no, I'll put it in this measuring cup. I'm
going
to crack it right in here.
Yeah, it's always making a mess on yourself.
Crack the egg in there. Now I'm gonna scramble it.
No, what did you scramble? Yeah.
That's what I'm
talking about. Okay. We got the recipe ready for the boy over there. Okay. Put that right there on the table.
Oh man.
For the guy. Look at Wala eating the rest
ew,
of the...
Ew, somebody farted over here!
Really, Adrian?
That wasn't me!
Adrian said it, so that means he farted.
That
damn,
wasn't
a nice
me!
Jacket.
That was Oliver!
Okay, Oliver, sit down.
Go give me water.
No,
you can have milk.
Go get me some milk.
Look, there's some milk right there in that cup.
The white cup. You know, follow my Instagram. No.
You ain't following. I'm not saying what your Instagram is.
I'm not doing these things.
No, that was the challenge. So you lost. I never really smelled egg. It smelled like nothing.
Yeah.
Okay, I can't smell.
You didn't even shoot it right. What is that? It's a piece. Nah, that's mine.
Guess what?
Go get your own.
You can't really see me. Oh, there's so much. It's the light. He has to. What are you gonna do? Drink it? Sip it? Gargle it?
What do you want me to do?
Wait.
You have to put it in your system. Okay, so ready, go. Hello.
Good. Pay attention. Just take a sip of it.
Oh, we got some visitors here. My sister's friends. All right, so hurry up. Get ready. Oh. What does it taste like? He did it. He spit it back out. What a sore loser. Sore loser.
Sore loser. He's a sore loser.
He spit it right out.
He's a sore loser right
there. What did it taste like?
It didn't taste like anything. It was like thick. Yeah, it was thick.
It was thick? So why didn't you just eat it?
The same
enough.
Because it was thick.
I should have put some salt in there now that I think about it. But, yeah, that was the challenge, you guys. Please like, comment what do you want to see next, and I'll be back with y'all. Peace.